As several of you already know, Wilkinson High School has been operating at a budget deficit.
We are cutting all extracurricular activities.
Excuse me?
Everyone's quit on these kids.
We have to cut $48,000. Or raise the money.
Oh, and who's going to do that?
We will.
Scott Voss is a guy who's basically, he's lost his vigor for teaching a little bit. You know, he's kind of just going through the motions and getting through his day. He realizes through a series of events that, you know what, I need to be better.
I gotta figure this thing out.
Well, yeah, right after we watch the fight.
10 grand for that performance.
He made 10 grand for that fight? But he lost.
Hey, if he won, it would have been 50.
Scott Voss comes up with the craziest idea to save the music program. I was thinking more like a bakery sale or car wash. He decides to become an ultimate fighter.
I want to fight mixed martial arts.
This is crazy.
Do you even know how to do that?
No. No, I do not.
Kevin, in the journey of the movie, I think it's kind of fun because he starts out and he knows very little from his high school, and in the movie he's a college wrestler champ. He knows a little of knowledge, and right away when he's getting trained by Boss Rutan.
You want to be a fighter?
You start in the cage.
Is that a chicken?
This is bottom level MMA.
Coming in for this project, I just wanted to do a project. I've always wanted to do it because I love, you know, mixed martial arts so much. I think they're honestly the greatest athletes.
When we first started this, I had no idea what Kevin's history was. But Kevin has been training. Kevin enjoys the sport and is really good at it.
It's truly shocking to see a heavyweight with hand speed that he has. His physical attributes are just amazing. You know, you don't look at somebody like Kevin and think that they're as athletic as they are. To see how excited Kevin was to learn and his ability to learn, he's very coachable, you know, and his athleticism is just is superior to any heavyweight I've actually trained.
The choreography is brilliant. You know, the way they put it together and the way they filmed it and cut it, and it's really amazing stuff. Very creative, very different than any of the other boxing or martial arts movies that I've ever seen before. I really love the way they did it.
To do this movie, which I've always wanted to do, it was weird because I want to get into decent shape, and enough shape that it's believable that I could actually do it. Been fortunate enough to meet a lot of these fighters and work out with these guys, so it was something I always wanted to do. So I kind of went through a tough training regimen for 10 months now, and it's been fun, it's been difficult, and I have a lot of cheat days, let's just say that.
If you don't make an effort, nothing's ever gonna change.
Inspiring your students, I see.
All right, everybody, let's get our story straight. Derek did it.
It's an interesting movie in that it is comedic. But at the same time, it's a very inspirational story.
What are you teaching these kids if you go through with it?
What am I teaching them if I don't?
It's very emotional. It moves you, it touches you. It's got a huge heart.
It's like an emotional roller coaster. It's drama, boom, back into the high-paced fight.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this.
You can quit right now.
If you enjoy laughing, crying, cheering, I think that you will enjoy Here Comes the Boom.
It has truly been incredible experience to get to work with these people.
And cut.
You can get inspired. It's a huge comedy. We got great people in this thing. And it's just about being the best version of yourself.